Hello, namaste and welcome in the series of cyber security. This side is Meena and today I will discuss about what is a zero day exploit. When any vendor publish their product, whether that's a software, okay, application, any application, and if they found, they not found any kind of vulnerabilities, and hackers will find out that vulnerabilities, and during the vulnerability exists and no patch are available, and if anybody will exploit that vulnerability, that's a zero day exploit, because no patch is available, your system is unaware of such kind of attack, and it is very very dangerous. Okay, so in today's session I will discuss about it. So you can see here, there is when a zero day exploit exists, and always hacker in a hunt to find out such kind of vulnerability that exists, and before the vendor just come to know, they wanted to try to find out, clear, and if they just got such kind of vulnerabilities, they will see around the world how many people are using that apps or software, that particular software, and they will just try to perform, they will just create an attack as per those vulnerability that exist without any patch, and they just target the maximum people so that they can perform the bigger attack and can exploit whatever they want, whatever the data they want to steal or delete or modification. Even they when they found some kind of zero day vulnerabilities or zero day exploit, they will also sell in the black market, that's a deep web, okay, and over there they will get X amount of money, clear. And we also have the disaster happens when the vendor is just, for example, published his or her product, and here are the, for example, researcher, just we are just talking in term of normal say white hat hackers, they just found it, yes, there is a certain kind of vulnerability exist on your software, okay, and they just disclose to the vendor, they just tell the vendor, yes, this is the vulnerability existing, and such kind of attack can happen on your software, and a vendor just try to fix that vulnerabilities, and then whatever the fix or the patch they have developed, they published in the market, okay, and this is the time frame where the vulnerability exists and the patch available, okay. This is what zero day means, no solution of the problem was available, and hacker can use that time frame wonderfully, and they can create lot of disasters, clear. And being a user, if we are not patching our system when the updates are available, the patch are available, that means we are increasing that time frame, we are giving the leverage to the hackers so that they can perform the exploit, because that vulnerability still exists on our system. We have opened a gate for them, just come and exploit our system, clear. So whenever the patch available, update your system, download the white application whitelisted from the authorized vendor, okay, and tighten the security, the administrative right to only specific tasks, clear. If we will follow certain best practices, definitely we can avoid such kind of mishappenings that happen during the zero day. Although there's a zero day exploitation still not fully in our control, but still After using the layered security, we can secure somehow our system up to the extent. Okay, and follow me on the cybersecurity prism and get the notification for the next interesting and informative session. Share that with the session with your friends and the group members as well, so that they will be able to understand what is zero-day exploit and how it is dangerous for their systems, their data, and for their organization as well. And what is the importance of updating their system when the patches are available. Okay, in the next session I will discuss about what is a cyber security framework. Namaste, see you in the next session.